Hello, my name is Sienna and I have been living with type 1 diabetes for 8 years. My experience with type 1 diabetes is that people don't know the difference between type 1 and type 2. People think that I can't eat things when I can, I just have to dose the proper amount of insulin for it. People think that I can't do things or that it limits me when it doesn't limit me and I can do things that everyone else can.